this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video inside of Stampy's lovely world. And today, in this video, I am going to be joined by Elfily! Round of applause, everybody! Yay! That was the most pathetic round of applause ever, wasn't it? Ah, dear. I'm happy to see you, though, Lee. And I'm also happy to see what you're holding, which is my breakfast, which is, of course, a cake. Nom 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 nom. Did you want any leap? Are we going to leave the rest there? We're going to leave the crumbs there. That's another tradition. Not only do we eat a cake, we also leave a few crumbs lying around the floor. We're the worst people in the world. We have the most unhealthy breakfast and then we leave crumbs everywhere. Please do not copy what I do in real life. Have an apple or some porridge or something for breakfast. Do not have a cake and just leave bits of it all over the place. Anyway, it's time to add someone to my love garden. And there's a good reason I'm adding this person. I am adding Elisa Lim, and that's because she actually suggested what we're going to be doing in this video. She tweeted at me saying, Stampy Longnose, can you please, 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 please build a wishing well in your lovely world? P.S. The coins for the wishing well are diamonds. And I thought, great idea, and I'm going to do that. So today, we are going to build a wishing well inside of my lovely world. We're not using diamonds, though, as the payment for wishes, though, because I don't have very many diamonds left. Instead, we're going to use gold. I've got quite a lot of spare gold, seeing as I don't really use it for much. So, yeah, we're going to be using gold rather than diamonds. But apart from that, we're going to take her suggestion and build it. And Squid, what are you doing? Is this how you slept? Has someone hung you up in the tree or something? Has someone been bullying you? I can hear Mittens meowing up there. Go on, you can come down now, Squid. You can come down. We're not actually going to take a dog or Mittens with us today, only because we're building a well, and wells have big drops full of water. And if I know one thing about animals, you do not want to take them near water or big drops. But we decided to build it right here, actually, just because I wanted to build it round here, but underneath all the ground here, there are a load of rooms in my house. Like, there's my lava room, and I got a wheat farm, then there's the tree train and all stuff around here. But right here, there's some free space that we can go and dig down, so we can go and make the well quite deep. So let's go and get started straight away then, shall we? If we start it about here, maybe? And so we can have the hole can go like down there, and then we'll have the outside around like this, if that makes any sense. And the walls are going to be made out of stone brick. So if we just go and, whoa, is this a room? Have I dug straight into a room here? Okay, I think we might have made it a bit too close. I think that might be my wheat farm there. So we can have the edge starting here, I guess. As if I just go and keep digging down here, and then the easiest way to do this is just then nerd pole back up, using whatever material we want the walls to be. And it doesn't have to be too deep. I think maybe, I think about here might be about perfect. And so if I go and then pile up here, this is just going to be building all of the walls. And then we just need to completely dig away the middle to like a 2x2 hole. And then we fill that all full of water. And then that's going to be where the actual proper well is going to be. So if I go and dig down here, and of course, because this is going to be a magical wishing well, it's not just going to be all stone and boring stuff. At the very bottom, we're going to have some glowstone. So as you go and look down it, you can see it glowing down there like magic. And oh, no, Lee, I think you're doing that in the wrong place. That just needs to be where the water's going to be. So like, you don't need to build the walls next to each other. If you dig that down to where I was, so it's going to be a 2x2 bit in the middle, Lee. And then these are just going to be the walls from the outside. We don't want to fill the entire thing in. You go down to the wishing well, and it's just completely full of concrete all the way down. So if I go and do that to the top there, and then if you nerd pile up where you are, Squid, and fill that full of stone bricks, I'm gonna go and do the same over here, I guess. So if I need to get rid of that, and we need to go one further this way, just because I moved the whole thing across. Like, this place is crazy. Everywhere near my house, because I've built so much stuff under the ground, like anywhere where you dig down, you just end up plonking through the ceiling of like a random room around here. It's so compact. I like it though. I like having everything also cramped in together. You know, I'm not wasting any space in my lovely world, certainly not around my house. So what we're gonna do, once we've completely finished building it, we're all going to have one wish each. So make sure you're all already starting to think about what you want to do for your wish. I don't know what I'm going to wish for. And the important thing with wishes as well, though, is you're not allowed to actually tell anyone what your wish is. If you tell someone what your wish is, there's a chance it's not going to come true. So yeah, hopefully we're going to be able to see what Lee and Squid are going to be wishing for. Anyway, seeing as Squid seemed to have lagged out the game, I'm going to have to go and pile up and do both bits by myself. I'm running out of stone bricks here, actually. I think Lee might have someone him as well, so he can go and share some with me. And then once we get to the top, I'm going to do a fancy design just to make it all look fancy up here. And oh, I think Lee's dropping all of his stuff around there. Oh, there's Squid. Squid's just appeared. I didn't think about that. I built in right where Squid was. Luckily, he didn't get stuck in any walls or anything. Anyway, let's go and fill this up to the top here. And then this needs to go to there. Then that will go up to here. And then there we go. We've almost done it, actually. And then all we need to do is go and build those two final walls where Squid is there. And yeah, then we need to just to go and... Yeah, just break away all of the middle, and then we need to just go and fill that all in with water. We have done this in record time. It's so good when you get a group of people and you're all just sort of working together. It's crazy just how fast you can get things built. Like, normally I'm getting all distracted and there's animals running all over the place and creepers blowing things up. But if you actually just focus on what you're doing, you can get things done so quick in Minecraft. Anyway, so this is how the well's going to be. So it's going to go around the top like this. But I guess before we do that, we should go and fill in the bottom bit. What I might do, is it going to be safe to get down here? If I can just break the whole thing down, because I need to go and put the water in. I'm scared I'm going to break a block and just fall down. I'm scared I was going to do what Lee did. Right, so if I go down to the bottom here, I can put the glowstone. We then need to try and find a way of getting out. Oh, enderpearls! I think I got some enderpearls on me. If we share some out, so we've all got some, we can see if we can enderpearl out of the well. Right, anyway, let's destroy the floor, because I can put some glowstone down here. Right, jump, Squid, I don't want to hit you, jump. Right, then I'm gonna have to try and place the glowstone. Everyone keep jumping. I try and place it under you. Oh, nearly. No, it's not working. Right, everyone stand on that block and I'm gonna go and place the rest. None of you are claustrophobic, are you? Look at us all stuck down here. We're all stuck down the well. Now I know how Timmy feels. Right, here's some enderpearls. There's some for you, Squid. I think Lee's got some anyway. Let's try and get out. Oh, that wasn't very successful. Right, see if I can get a good frame. Oh, Squid did it. Squid managed to get out. Oh, and Lee did it as well. Right, the pressure's all on me then. Right, big fro, can I get out? Oh, that looks good. That looks good. That was very elegant. Look at that. If ever you get stuck in a well, just make sure you got a load of enderpearls on you and you will be absolutely fine. That's what we've learned in this video so far. And so, yeah, here's the top of the well. So let's go fill it in with water then, just in case someone does get stuck in again. They'll be able to get back out. So let me just go and make myself a couple buckets. Luckily, there is water all over my lovely world, so I'll be able to just grab some from anywhere around here. So if I just make myself a couple buckets and just steal it down from here for now, hopefully it's not going to start streaming. No, that's all good. And then if I go up here... it looks like they've already done it anyway. Okay, well, no worries. Save me a bit of time. Right, I'm going to build the top of it now then, actually, seeing as I've got a crafting table here anyway. I'm going to make some fences, and I'm going to go and just pile them all up, and they're going to be, like, holding up the top of it. I think I'm probably going to need a few more than that. And if I make some spruce as well, then do some more sticks like this, I'll make a whole load of fences. And then the way I'm going to do the top is a mixture of oak and spruce wood, and I'm going to do stairs, and very nice dance there, Squid. I know what you can wish for, Squid. You can wish for the ability to be a better dancer. Only joking, Squid. Only joking. Don't take offense. That was lovely dancing. Oh, dude, he's not going to be happy with me now, is he? Oh, dear. Anyway, let's go and try and start building this then, shall we? It's really annoying building with fences normally because they're hard to jump on them. If you place them, you can't just jump straight on them. So you kind of need to sort of pile up a little bit. Then if I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know why I was counting. I hadn't worked out before how high I was going to do it. Then if I just do 5 on every side, I guess. If I go try and place it there, is it going to let me place it? There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I'm going to do some spruce steps going along the top here. If I jump, can I place that? There we go. Then I just need to go and build this along here. And they're going to let me place it? No, I think I need to build out a little bit. It's really awkward placing stairs on stairs at like this angle. So what I might do is just go and start doing the same on this side over here. So if I once again go like this and go 1, is it going to let me place it? There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I can go and do these stairs across on this side in the same way. And then I might just have to build some scaffolding around the outside so I'm able to build the stairs. So there's going to be like 2 spruce stairs leading up, and then we're going to have upside down stairs in the middle that's going to make it look like oak, just so it's going to look like a pretty well. It's going to look well good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then go and do that there. And is it going to let me... Actually, can I place the stairs there? No, it's going to do them in the wrong way. If I do that, and then can I place it on it again? Is it going to let me? Maybe if I... Oh, if I do that, that's not what I meant to do. Right, I'm just going to nerd pile out here a little bit just so I can place the stairs. And if I place it there, is that going to go a straight line? Nope. That is not the look I was going for. Right, let's just destroy this and start again, shall we? If I do that there... There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Right, I'm just going to have to go and go back down here and try and do the same on the other side. Then doing the oak ones underneath, they should be really easy. And I'm making an absolute mess here. And where is Squid? Is Squid down in the well? Oh, it's an octopus! There's an octopus in the well. Was your wish, Squid, to turn into an octopus? That was actually terrifying. I've always thought Squid was quite scary already, but just seeing an octopus come out was terrifying. Anyway, let's go and try and get the top done here. It's getting late as well, so we should probably start thinking about going to have a nap. Should we all have a sleepover around your place, Squid? Seeing as your house is the nearest place. Well, this is my house right here, but my bedroom's all the way over there. And hello, Hilda. Can you see Hilda in there? Should we go say hello to Henry and Hilda? Can we see them in their bedroom? I can't see where Henry is. He's going to be in there somewhere. I think he's hiding. I think he's a bit embarrassed. And don't shoot arrows at them. You don't want to scare them. Anyway, let's all go to bed then. Where is Squid? Is he back down the well again? Is he playing dress up? Yeah, there he is. He's turned back to his normal clothes. Careful down there. It's quite deep. There we go. He's putting down some torches. Right, let's all go and have a sleepover around Squid's house. I've never slept around Squid's house before. This is quite exciting, to be honest. Because it's getting dark, Lee's just going to be making sure there's no googlies in the perimeter. We've not seen any yet so far. So yeah, hopefully we're going to be all good. And hello, dogs, by the way. Sorry, I've not said hello to my dogs yet today. Right, here we go. Home sweet home. This is Squiddy's place down here. I've not been in it for a while. It's quite nice down here. And this is where we're going to sleep. Oh, there's only two beds here, Squid. Oh, is this for me? Are these beds for me? Or where am I? Oh, is it? Because I've upset you. Do I have to sleep in another room then, do I? Okay, well, I guess I'll go sleep up here then. I did see a bed just out here. Are you going to guard me as I go to sleep then? This is quite nice, actually. I can sleep here under the stars. This is a really nice place to sleep. So, anyway, good night, guys. Oh, I don't know. Maybe he thought I smelt or something. Maybe I upset him because I said he's bad at dancing, so he didn't want to sleep next to me. Oh, well. We've almost got it finished then. So all I need to do is carry on doing the top of the wishing well, and then we can all go and make our wishes. And I think I know what I want to wish for, actually. I think I've decided, and to be honest, I reckon what I'm going to wish for isn't going to surprise any of you. It just reminded me what I wanted to wish for because it's morning, and I realised that I've been missing something this morning, so maybe I'm going to have a little wish for it, when it comes to it. Right, so if I just fill this all here with dirt, then I can just place the spruce stairs on top of it. So if I just go along like this, and then the oak stairs are going to be easy, because as I said, they're just going to be upside down placed on top of it. And this should look quite cool. Then I'm just going to put some torches around it just to light it up and make it look a bit more magical. And then my wishing well is completely done. It looks a bit rubbish now. It's filled in with dirt, but we can get rid of that and then just put down some upside down spruce blocks on it. So if I go and grab the oak stairs like this, and then if I go and place it like that, and oh no, that is completely wrong. I placed it on the wrong side. I'm always rubbish with stairs and stuff like this. If I jump, there we go. That's the look I was going for. And oh, I nearly fell in there. That was quite good. Let's see if I can place it while jumping over the well. Can I get over? Nope. I fell straight in. Ah, it's all wet and horrible and cold in here. Right, let's try go and place that one there and then try and do the same on this side. Oh, look at that. Double. And I didn't fall in the well. I'm getting good at this. If I place the last one there, and there we go. Here is my wishing well complete. There's a few streams in the water. I'm going to grab one of these buckets of water here, and I'm going to go and place that in there. And I love the glowstone at the bottom. It does kind of properly make it look like a magical wishing well, doesn't it? Right, it's time for our wishes then. Right, I'm going to go first. Here's your gold ingots. There's one for you, so you can make a wish. And there's one for you there, Lee. Oh, gave you two. Oh, okay, well, no worries. And yeah, time to make my wish come true. Right, I'm not going to tell you what I'm wishing for. As I said, I got to keep it as a secret, otherwise it might not come true. Right, I've made my wish, and has it happened? Has anything changed? Look at this! Look, I made my wish. I wish for cake, and all of this cake has appeared. Yay! Nom nom nom. Look at this cake banquet. Candles on the table as well, and we got a seat down here each. Right, should we have an extreme game of cake peekaboo? If you two go on that side and go left and right, and I'll go left and right here. Look at this cake. Long range cake peekaboo. Peekaboo! 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 That looks so ridiculous. Just seeing your little eyes popping up and down there. Oh yeah, Squid has to turn sideways because the eyes are on the side of his head. Oh, that is awesome. My wish has come true. This can just be here. Every day we can just come down and have another nibble. This can be just like a permanent picnic of cake outside of my house. I do not regret the wish that I went for. Anyway, it's time for someone else to have a wish. Do you want to make a wish then, Lee? Now, do you want to go? I think you've got a gold ingot as well. So if you just go and throw it in, and then hopefully whatever you wish for is going to end up coming true. So yeah, just go and throw it in there. And we can see what Alpha Lee wants more than anything else in the world. What would Alpha Lee want to wish for? Oh no, he's thrown it in, but nothing's happened. Maybe we don't get one wish each. Maybe it's only one wish per well. Oh no, something is happening. What's that? Look, someone's coming out of the well. Who's this person? Who just came out of the well? Is this what you wished for, Lee? Did Lee wish for a friend? Ah, he wished for a girl bear friend. Ah, oh, look at them getting along already. They're sharing cakes and lovely jubblies and all sorts. Yeah, we got a new friend joining us. I wonder what her name is. Ah, oh, dear, you sly little dogly. Wishing for a girl bear friend. Ah, oh, that's awesome. Well, do you want to make your wish then, Squid? Do you want to go and make the final wish? I wonder what would Squid wish for? I mean, it's kind of obvious that I always like going for cake. And I don't know, maybe Squid's going to wish for something to happen to me. Have you decided what you're going to wish for yet, Squid? Or are you still trying to come up with it? I mean, it's kind of traditional to have ink sacs, I guess, but I don't know, maybe a swimming pool is something that you'd like. You've got a party, and maybe you could wish for a big party with all of your friends that you can go and have a fun time with. I don't know, I'll leave it up to you. He's not allowed to tell me anyway, so he's thrown in his gold ingot, and hopefully whatever he's wished for is going to come true. Right, I'm just looking for something to happen, something to change, and what? Ink sacs! He did wish for ink sacs! Once a squid, always a squid. No, but he's got rid of all of the cake! He wished for the cake away as well, and he's just got ink sacs! Oh, you might be happy, Squid, but none of us have got cake! He's got rid of all of our cakes, Lee! Oh, Squid, why did you do that? Why did you get rid of all of our cakes? I was so happy. Oh, you don't need to fight about it. Don't fight over it. It doesn't matter. I suppose we can bake some more cakes. Oh, Lee's really not happy. Oh, Lee's going to make another wish. What are you wishing for now, Lee? Well, what do you want to happen? And Squid, where are you running off to? Squid? Squid, where did Squid go to? He just disappeared. What was going wrong? Is that what you wished for, Lee? Did you wish for Squid to disappear? That's not very nice. Is he just gone now? He's just disappeared. Have you like teleported him somewhere? Okay. Well, where do you back to his house? I mean, you need to be careful with what you wish for, Lee. You don't want Squid to be gone properly. Do you want to show me where you wished him to reappear then, Lee? Do you want to take me to him? And you can take your lady friend around. We can give a little bit of a tour of my welder in a little bit. Oh, you wished him over here? Not in Stampy's Hot Buns, have you? Into the pet shop? No, I can't see him in the pet shop anywhere around here. Oh, what, through the pet shop? Or nope, round this way somewhere. Squid, where? Oh, what, round the back of here. Where is it? Oh, in the squid tank. Oh, he's trapped in there. There's no way to get out. You wish for him, because he got rid of the cakes, Lee's wish for him to appear in the squid tank. Oh, I feel quite bad for him in there, actually. Oh, well, I suppose he did get rid of my cakes. I suppose he does kind of deserve it. Oh, no. Don't do those puppy dog eyes with me, Squid. Don't do that face. Oh, you're melting my heart. Oh, dear. You know what? I think we need to block up that wishing well. I think we need to block it up. I don't think any good is going to come for that. Oh, dear. I don't know. Maybe in an emergency in the future, it's going to come in handy. We can go and use it again. And oh, no, Squid's drowning in there. The only squid I know that is actually able to drown. Get out of there, Squid. Get out of there. Go to the top and you might be able to breathe. Oh, looks like Lee's getting along with his new girlfriend. And oh, look what you've done now, Lee. Now Squid's drowned. I hope you're happy with yourself. Oh dear, I suppose he did get rid of our cakes. I suppose getting rid of our cakes is punishable by death. Anyway, I'm going to leave them two to get a little bit better acquainted. Oh, I need to run inside the wall there. And that is going to be the end of this video here. I've got a brand new wishing well. Hopefully you all enjoyed it. There'll be a link in the description to the next episode in my lovely world once I've uploaded it. But for now, I want to thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye!